Welcome to a tutorial on getting custom keyboards for your iOS device. This works on all iPhone and iPad models. Let's begin. On the App Store, search for an app called Rainbow Key. This is an app that lets you customize your keyboard in many ways. Download and install it. When you first start the app, you will need to set up the keyboard settings. At the keyboard settings that are displayed, choose to add a new keyboard and then choose Rainbow Key from the list. Now, on the keyboard that is displayed, hold down the globe button until a menu appears and tap on Rainbow Key. Now that you have the keyboard settings done, you can begin to customize a keyboard. All of these that I am scrolling through are designs made by other people. You need to pay to download these. But you can also create and customize your own design for free. To create a design, tap on the plus button. Now you can choose a background image from a list, or upload your own photos to use. There are many to choose from. On the next page, you can choose your button shape and button style. Different options look better depending on what photo you're using. On the next page, you can choose a font design for your keyboard letter icons. You can then choose an effect. An effect will make an animation each time you tap a key. And finally, you can choose a sound effect to happen each time a key is pressed. Once you have finished your keyboard design, you can try it out within the app. This is helpful as you can quickly go back to edit it if you want to. You can also create a keyboard with your own photo as the background. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if it helped you, and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials.